There you go.
Hi, Timothy. How's your tea, girls?
Just perfect.
Good.
How was your tea potty?
Wonderful.
Good.
What did you eat at your tea potty today?
Chicken biscuits,
salt,
and lovely fruit.
Chicken biscuits?
Yes.
You mean chicken minis?
Oh, yes. Pardon me, chicken minis.
And what else did you have?
Tea.
Brownie and a cookie and a water.
Did you have a fruit kebab?
Yes.
How was your fruit kebab?
Good.
What else did you have?
I can't remember right now.
Well, we got to make bracelets.
Ooh. And what else did you do?
We got to take a picture at the photo booth.
With our hats and scarves.
A silly photo booth?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Who did you have tea with today?
I had my mom.
Your mother? Are you sisters?
Yes.
Wow, that's just lovely. And what is that on your sunglasses?
These are my two parents, Evan and Evan too.
And tell me about your bracelets.
They are just wonderful with all these colorful beads and everything.
Ooh. Are you going to make one for Mother, dear?
Yes, and I indeed am.
And how's your tea?
Good.
It wasn't too sweet, was it?
No.
Did you have a mint?
A what?
Did you try some mint?
No.
Oh, not yet.
So your hors d'oeuvres were superb, and your sweet tea wasn't too sweet, and you made bracelets and a silly photo booth.
Yes.
Did you love the decorations?
Yes.
What were the colors of the decorations?
Pink and green. And all different colors.
Did you love it?
Yes.
What was your best favorite part?
My favorite part is everything.
You can't think of one?
I know.
Not having a spot of tea with your mother?
Yes.
That was your favorite part?
No. My favorite part was Adam Venable.
The what?
Adam Venable.
You don't remember? No. But you're here now.
I know. I love everything. Everything is just perfect.
Well, thank you ladies for coming.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.